Well, when people say that about the Bible, it just says to me they've not encountered the God of the Bible. If you think the Bible is boring, then either you don't realize what you need, or you've never met the God that the Bible talks about.